The majesty of an earlier age, the age of sail, can still be found in the Nautical Science program here at the University of Southern California, where not only are students taught how to sail, but those skills are tested during a two-day overnight sailing voyage. First, key concepts such as the basics of sailing, nautical terminology, safety at sea, and piloting are taught in a classroom-type setting, with a large portion devoted to navigation. Students are encouraged to learn traditional navigation skills by plotting positions and laying out courses on paper charts, rather than relying solely on modern technologies. Accomplished students eventually move on to become proficient navigators and learn all about marine electronics, global positioning, radar, sonar, and others. After a firm grasp of the material, students get an up-close and personal look at several wooden sailing ships during the dockside demonstration, where students see firsthand how these wooden sailing ships are built. Students learn about the different types of wood that go into ship construction and begin to operate many of the different lines that make up the ship's rigging, including heave and hoist, sweat and tail techniques. Those who are a bit more adventurous are even invited to climb to the top of the mast, 100 feet above deck. The dockside demo then ends with a bit of fun, with one or two firings of the ship cannon. After students are comfortable with ship operations, on the day of their voyage, students get to choose from several types of ships. One is a 19th century style sailing schooner called Atlantis, built in Nova Scotia in 1968 and constructed entirely of wood from nearby forests. Others choose one of the 18th century brigantines, owned and operated by the Los Angeles Maritime Institute, with 13 sails, dozens of lines, and no electric winches whatsoever for a completely old-fashioned sailing experience. For those craving a slightly more contemporary adventure, students can also choose a more modern sailing sloop. High up in the rigging or down on the deck, all students pitch in and lend a hand. During the voyage, students navigate, set the sails, steer, and keep the course all by themselves, with experienced crew and captains lending a hand when needed. Taking turns at the helm, each student puts their navigator skills to the test by steering the course they have so carefully plotted. Those who want to learn more can continue to the upper level classes, where they will learn a variety of other specialties, including marine weather, engines, piloting, commercial shipping, towing, and advanced navigation, even some admiralty law. In addition, USC's Nautical Science program is recognized by the United States Coast Guard as a Merchant Mariner's Training Facility, a certification not found at any other university in the United States. This means that students can not only graduate with a degree in their chosen field, but pursue a U.S. Coast Guard captain's license at the same time. Whether you are interested in taking classes just for fun or in getting a captain's license, the USC Nautical Science program has four different levels of instruction to challenge you. If you have ever heard the call of the sea, USC's Nautical Science program is ready and waiting for you.